Yes, I don't remember.
We're live.
Yes.
We're live. We are live.
Yay, food is coming.
Oh, did everyone on the way? Okay. Now, what's up, y'all? Ass King. Let's talk about the same time. Yeah, that's weird. Cut.
No. Cut. That means we could sing. Cut. Why is that weird?
You ready? Hey, what's good, world? It's your boy Qu33zy Vision with Queen Rebellocs right here. And I'm finna do a wax for the first time. You know what I'm saying? Normally wax that though, but I'm finna wax that though. You know what I'm saying?
We're gonna wax his legs.
And fellas, get your mind and cut him, not the, you know, the legs. The legs. We can do the legs.
His legs though, not mine. Two weeks and my hair grew back. Usually when I go ahead and wax, it takes about a month or a month and a half. Product
is not worth it, guys. It's so not worth it. But Bestie, that's not
today. So, if you have any type of anger and you want to let it out, I can handle it. I'm a big girl.
So, what
I'm going to
be doing this whole time, like...
What are you looking like?
I'm doing right now. I'm on camera.
I'm telling you, babe.
So I'm waiting for you.
Huh?
I'm waiting for you.
Yeah. He completely has no idea what's happening, obviously. So we're gonna let him have some fun. He's gonna use his flicker. Flicker is, you're gonna take the sugar and you're gonna apply it downward. And just go up. Then apply it downward 3 times and go up.
What's up?
Did you just get off the AFK?
Yeah, I've been off the AFK.
What is wrong with you? You knew it was.
My mind flashed out.
Dang it, man.
Cause you said I'm gonna. You said I'm waiting on you. I was like, okay, I'm
okay, but you had like. I said.
You told me all. I had to do was pull it off.
Okay, but I had to take off the top. I didn't know you was so that damn control away
from me. Okay, you don't have a gaming addiction and an attitude.
With a lot of hair.
Yeah. With my complexion too.
Yeah. Well, you're gonna have to do this with one hand.
Huh?
Huh?
Just do it with one hand.
You're playing, are you gonna multitask?
Okay.
I just wanted this to be a quick thing. And now you're never gonna lose because you're the top one.
Thanks for having faith on me.
Faith on me. Like, okay, you guys, this is how you beat him.
Good luck. Think it's gonna be a long time?
Yes.
All right,
ain't nobody gonna beat you. That's the thing.
When I kick his ass. Don't judge me.
I have to. So all type of judgment is going to win.
That's terrible.
Okay. Not like that.
All right, I ain't gonna mercy him. Come on. What can we do real quick? I ain't gonna mercy him.
All right. So. No. We should just. Okay. All you're gonna do is.
My tank touch you. Start off. My tank touch
you. Oh, Lord have mercy. You got like it's a bra or something. Yeah. I'm trying to show you, baby. I'm trying to rush at the same time because I know how you are with your game.
Right.
Okay,
it's
like so.
Talk like you're talking. We got time. I'll wait till we got 10 seconds. Go.
Do it. Okay.
All right,
just go.
All right, go.
Do it again.
This what you're trying to go? It's crazy. Hold on, let me put it on shit before I get it.
Oh, I didn't put the power on.
See? Did I start over?
Okay. You gotta keep applying it. You can't let it sit like that.
Oh, shit. I was like,
alright, so right there, you're gonna pull that way. Not like that. Damn! Come. Take your time. Come on.
I'm actually starting now.
I swear to God, I want your ass. Just take it and just go like that. Bam.
That's a wax.
That's a wax.
You get paid for that.
Yeah. So.
I could be a pussy waxer.
That is not what we call it. We call it Brazilian wax.
Pompon with pompon wax.
You actually did pretty good.
I was born fish.
What? Since he's playing the game because he messed up, because he forgot we was doing this, even though it was right next to him. So yeah. This definitely is not worth it. I'm actually really upset. But
wow, that's crazy.
I know, it's crazy, right? How did you like waxing? Even though it was like 5 seconds.
That's the end of it?
Oh, you want to talk some more? Here. How the hell you want L.C? Listen, if you're starting again...
That's my second round.
Listen, to what would you ask if that's the end of it? What? Okay,
quick. Wait, one more round.
Oh, God. Why is there a tie?
I got to cut the conversation and try to get my ass with the same song.
Oh, stop it. You're a guy. You can multitask. Men can multitask. Okay, no mercy. Fatality. Finish him. Fatality.
It's law.
Bumble cut!
It's law.
You're still on top, so I just don't.
Alright, let's get it started. Come on.
Alright.
Wait, one more thing. Hold on. Keep your leg right here. We're gonna get it started. Let me do a friendship.
It's open. Where you want to do this area right here? Just do this area right here. Sprinkle it. I'm going to season the chicken. It's not how you season chicken.
You know chicken.
Oh, well, I got the chicken right now. Alright, that's good. Well, duh, of course,
girl,
chickens are hairy. Would you rub it in? Yeah, just use one finger. It's all gentle. You're going to take this. Do the same thing that you did. Alright, then start from here and do it again. Yeah.
Move in.
You're gonna be exciting. Alright, one more time. And then you're gonna flick it. Go like that.
Trying to dig under?
No. Smooth it again. And then at the end, you flick it. Not like that.
Come in.
I mean, like, go like that, because I can't do it. You gotta go like this, right here at this end. You set me up a failure. Stop Instagram buying because it's very addicting and it's very upsetting. But the whole purpose of waxing is you're trying to go ahead and remove the hair off of your body, and it's supposed to last at least a month, at least 4 weeks, 4 to 6 weeks. This only lasted 2 weeks. Now I'm like partially hairy.
That's it, like, that's all you're gonna do? You got a whole other leg. You're gonna have one half done leg and...
That's okay, that's why we have pants. We have long pants.
Who?
That's why we have long pants. I'm not wearing shorts.
Damn.
Screw it, like, I don't have enough. What I'm gonna do, just wax one leg and don't wax the other?
I kinda just asked you that.
But I just answered it. So, we decided to do the leg because he didn't want to do the Brazilian because I don't know. Sorry, guys. It's kind of a party pooper. That's what happens when you're talking to somebody a little bit older than you.
Damn.
I said a little bit. It's nothing bad. Just a little bit.
I'm sleeping right now. Y'all gonna think I'm coming off. It's like I'm tired right now.
That's okay. They might as well see you in the real you from now.
Well, I've been in the real me. It's 2 episodes now.
Yeah.
And I ain't even hit my Hennessy yet. Now, look, I ain't even hit the Hennessy yet. If she rude, she don't know the phone supposed to go on silent when she's
hungry. It looked like almost a damn hour for a 20-minute order.